I'm Pravthana from CSCB Third Sem. So the data set which I've taken is credit score classification. So basically, credit score classification is a process of evaluating an individual's credit worthiness based on financial and non-financial factors. The data set which I've taken has 164 rows and 8 columns, and this is the data set. Coming to the first paragraph, it's based on age distribution and individuals. So as you can see, the age group of nearly 25 to 35, they have good credit score, and the age group nearly 40 to 50, they have individuals, like a lesser number of individuals have the credit scores there. And then coming to the gender distribution, there's not much difference, just 52.4 female and 47.6 male. And then income versus the individuals. So we can see the income here, 80,000 to 1 lakh. That's the income of certain individuals. Most of them, they fall into this category. Whereas very less people have 2 lakhs, 4 lakhs income. That matters a lot in the credit score distribution. Education. So whoever they have the bachelor's degree, they have high credit scores. And coming to it's just a difference here, slight difference you can see, that's not much difference. And then the marital status, 50 out of the data set which I've taken, 53% married and 47 are single. The marital status versus credit score. So those who are married, they have high credit score. And single, whoever is single, they have low credit scores. So the highest you can see in marriage, so they have all those things. And then home ownership, 67.7% are owned and 32.3% they are rented. Then the income versus the home ownership, you can see here the purple indicates the owned and the rented. You can infer that they are distributed in the input level category. It helps to identify the patterns of variation in the home ownership needed there. And this is credit score versus the individuals. You can see 100, nearly 140 of them that have high credit score. The least amount of them will have the low credit scores. And income versus the credit score distribution. You can see that here, as I've shown the previous graph, according to that, nearly 85,000 to 1,60,000 have high credit scores, and 25 to nearly 40 they have low credit scores. And this is the income versus the age distribution. Same thing as I told earlier, whoever nearly 25 to 40, they have higher income, whereas the 50 plus, they have least income. Here is the correlation matrix. This is only the integer type from my data set. You can see there's a positive correlation in the income and the credit score. That's what I would like to